Finally, tonight, the judges at the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show must be thinking, oh boy, after crowning Buddy Holly Best in Show at the 147th annual event on Tuesday. The six-year-old beat out 2,500 other pooches to win the top prize. He is a petit, basset, griffon, Vendéen. Well, try saying that name three times fast. It is the first time the breed, which goes by PBGV, has won the prestigious award. And I must say, he looks like a good boy.